boy.
Yeah, I'm just saying it right now. That was the worst introduction I've ever done. Possibly, maybe.
Don't look in the past videos to clarify that.
It is August, my dudes, and yeah, let's talk about some things. Like, for instance, where have I been? Or more importantly, like, you know, what's going on? What's up with the whole video production? Am I running out of ideas? Thankfully, none of that is happening. In fact, I've been actually very busy, and most of it is beneficial for both you and me. But before we get into any of that, there was a Smash Direct. I'm gonna talk about that real quick.
Oh yes, you cannot escape the Smash Brothers on this channel, even though there's only one video on it.
Many of you might remember, but on a certain E3 video, I made a certain prediction. No, actually, I called it perfectly. I knew it was gonna happen. Roll the clip!
Now get Dark Samus as an Echo Fighter, please. I didn't see her as an assist trophy, so I'm expecting results!
So that's what I said. What did Nintendo say? Okay. I don't know about you, but as for someone who mains a space bounty hunter, I now have to be.
Also, Simon King K got announced, who gives a fuck?
Well, all is not happy times, unfortunately. We lost two more characters in sacrifice of the newer characters. Moment of silence for those poor boys.
I've been a little busy as of recent, even though the beard would signify that I was at the beach for a week, and well, that didn't happen.
Except it did. But before that, I went and did something very different in my life.
I got paid
to do a video.
Yeah, it turns out that the thing that I do most of the time, which is the typing on the keyboard and mouse clicking to make these magical things that are on the YouTubes. Apparently, I can get money out of this? But not YouTube specifically. I mean, actual professionals who pay you for something that you do because they know you're good at it and they want you to keep doing that thing. Thanks for nothing, YouTubes.
Deadpool bobblehead?
Why are we still here?
What I mean is that a friend of mine, who is also a professional DJ, wanted to hire me to record him for 2 hours with three different cameras, and then me edit the video for him. 2 hour video, mind you. Oh, that was a lot of work. Then send it to some other videographers who would also co-edit it. Co-edit it.
That's a sentence.
And then it was going to be live streamed on Facebook through multiple pages. And my friend was very adamant on the whole paying part of it, and I had to take the opportunity. I mean, not only to get my name out there, but also just to be taken seriously as a professional. The person I'm talking about is also a friend of mine. He's a DJ by the name of Show Paro. He has a Facebook, SoundCloud, and Spotify. I believe he has a Spotify. If not, the links will be down below regardless. You can find the final video on his Facebook page, but I'm gonna talk with him and see if we can release my version on either my personal channel or maybe he can set up a YouTube channel, because the final version was in black and white and my version had color behind it, and there are many visual effects that were in the room that we were recording, and the black and white just doesn't do it justice in my personal opinion. But it's whatever, I'm happy. I got paid for a video for once, and that's just
We've also put a little advertisement out there for anyone else who's a professional artist and might want to hire me for professional work, maybe, yes, possibly, yeah.
And as the next topic that we're going to talk about, which is the main topic of this video, and honestly, I just named it the way I did because of Smash, so sorry. I have actually done many collaborations on YouTube, and I haven't really talked about it in an official vlog yet. Now's the perfect opportunity to do that. I've collabed with a few other YouTubers who are also friends of mine, and you can find all those videos in one certain playlist. Where's this playlist, you might be asking? do you even look at my channel?
In the playlist tab of my channel, you can find two playlists I've created where I help others.
The difference between these two playlists is that the collaborations playlist is a playlist of videos where I'm volunteering to be in videos for other channels, and the playlist my edits for others is a list of videos where I have edited videos for other people's channels. It sounds so freaking clear when I explain it like that. Some of you might be aware that I am a member of the Batcave Gamers channel. This is essentially a Let's Play channel with many of my friends who have formed this channel together with various personalities playing various video games. I'm one of the latest members to join the channel, and I've offered my help in playing video games with them and also editing their videos. In fact, let's see how that channel's doing right now.
Oh. Oh, that's not good.
Yeah, we're gonna have a little talk.
Bitches.
Newest member of the Batcave Gamers! Ha ha! Carnival.
You already failed the objective. This is just survival at this point.
No, it's just... No! It's
yeah!
No.
Yep.
No.
It's just survival now.
Where's the thing?
With good old Freddy!
Where's the thing? I'm having way too much fun with this.
You're gonna die!
Well, since they gave me the name, I'm gonna embrace it. Daddy's coming. After he saves. I am gonna do is clearly turn into a morph ball.
Why didn't you scan the thing?
I was actually trying to, but I turned into a morph ball.
Why do you go into the morph ball? Minus and C are completely on other controllers.
Besides Batcave Gamers, I've also been a part of my friend's band Soul Survival on their YouTube channel. This was sort of a freelance sort of deal where I get into cinematography and editing for music videos and other stuff that they wanted me to do, such as playthroughs and band interviews. There's also the Soul Survival Live experience where basically I film them performing live on stage. So any more work I do for Soul Survival will be a paid job, but don't worry, Nick.
From Batcave Gaming.
All the videos I do for Batcave Gamers are going to be for free, and it's just a fun time for me to, you know, try something new in Let's Play. And not to mention, someone might actually hire me for Let's Plays, in which, Nick, I'm sorry, but I'm gonna have to kick it to the curb and go for that channel, because, money. And there's a few other channels I'd like to collab with. Like, for example, there's a channel I've been wanting to advertise for the longest time, but I've been kind of wanting to, like, save that for a different vlog, mainly so I can have the camera over there and have nice images on my computer screen for aesthetic purposes. But I'll link you this one video where they mention my name, and it was just kind of cool of them to do.
So apparently you have a fan, Kevin.
I do?
Yeah, Kevin.
Oh, yeah.
Whoever.
Yeah, shout out to Digital Gator. Go check out his channel. He does some pretty good videos, too. I was watching him play Dissidia, the new one.
Oh, he's an RPG-er guy.
What's up with Dissidia? Is a fighting game.
Oh, okay.
I'll talk about them in another vlog when I choose to advertise my friends' channels. Oh, yeah, and D-Rod.
Get me on Grande Gaming, all right?
But I'm also going to try to collaborate with a certain miss in clicking of the gaming. You know who it is. Whenever I get around to it, I might just send a nice free edited video that she's affiliated with and see if she likes it, and maybe I'll make more for her in the future. I gotta get them subs somehow. And before we go, oh crap. God, I hate when they do that. Here's a couple of teasers of what I'm working on currently right now.
boy, Kevin, are you really going to make a version of the second most popular video that you've ever produced?
Oh, yes, I freaking am. But that's it for this vlog, and I hope to see your pretty faces on my channel. Always on my channel. Never leave my channel. Just keep hitting that replay button. But until next time, guys, catch you later.